we had reports come out earlier tonight, Adesanya and Costa is done for September 19th.
I don't think that's true. I don't think both have signed. Have both signed that deal? Yeah. It's not done.
It's not done yet?
No. It's just, fucking guys, you know, they were told not to say anything. Kambache breaks it immediately and tweeting, and, you know, the fight is not done, so.
Correct.
It's just that the fight's not done yet.
I know, but he said that.
It doesn't matter. The fight's not done yet. The fight's not done. The people are out saying that the fight is done when the fight isn't done. You know what I mean? It drives me crazy. If the fight was done, you would have saw a promo tonight inside the arena. There would have been promos on TV for it, and we would be announcing the fight. It's not done.
I guess that would lead you to ask about Khabib as well, because that's the date we thought he was going to fight. I know you said you were going to leave him alone, but would you put both of them on the same event, or would you? Does that mean that he's not going to fight in September?
You just said, I thought you said you were going to leave him alone. When's he fighting? You're asking me, when's he fighting? He's going to fight when he calls me.
So you'd be, if he said, I'm good September, would you put both those fights on the same pay-per-view?
I don't know. Khabib's dad just died. His dad just died. You know what I mean? When he's ready, he'll let me know.
He went out there and proved that he was a better guy, and so it's hard. You can't sit here and feel sorry for yourself. You know, is grateful for the opportunity to do it again, you know, to get the opportunity to redeem the last fight. So I was grateful for that from the beginning, grateful to do it here at Fight Island, and just overall just grateful for life. That's what it comes down to, you know, like, do it, and to be able to do this is a blessing in itself, you know, and that's just on the fight side. You know, I'm grateful for the opportunities and to be able to do it. Like, I came in at 2 a.m, you know, it's dark, and I walk out, and, you know, it's light before I go to the bathroom, and now, you know, taking punches to the face at 6 a.m, like, it's funny to hear that, but, like, I'm grateful that I'm capable to do that, you know? And I'm so, and that's just, like I said, the fight stuff. And then I sit there and I said, grateful for all my corners and them taking their time away from their family. They've been here for weeks away from their family, trapped in a hotel. I look at my wife, I'm so grateful for that. It's like, nothing can be bad at the end of the day. You know, going home and having someone that makes you feel like the best every day. So, you know, I sit here humbled, impressed by him, and grateful I got the opportunity to go out there and display, you know, what I prepared for.
Sterling?
Yeah.
I don't know. He's in there. He's up there. He's one of them.